Breaking news to tell you about: powerful winds knocking out power to parts of our area. The outage count from We Energy's climbing from 7,000 a half an hour ago to more than 11,000 right now. Brian?
And while that line of severe thunderstorms has weakened considerably, we are watching one cell now forming near Madison. We'll watch that move into southeastern Wisconsin. Be careful of those winds.
All right, stay safe out there, everybody. Have a good night.